If you're an internationally qualified nurse, you may be wondering, what's the difference between an enrolled and a registered nurse in Australia? And the answer is, generally, approved diploma qualified nurses can be registered as enrolled nurses, whereas degree qualified nurses are more likely to be able to become registered nurses. These, of course, need to be properly assessed by APRA, so I'd recommend hopping on their website and submitting their self-check.